quick couple of steps, and that one just rang off the bar.
Miller overskated it. McMahon brings it back in. The Leafs fourth line out here at the middle stages of the third period. And Gregor scores in front of the net. Might have been tipped by David Kemp.
What a game changer here as Hughes finally finds himself some open. Like, look at the little stutter, two quick steps. Now he's got a shooting lane, and he lets that one fly right in the corner of the post, up and over the shoulder. But once again, from behind the Vancouver net, the Leafs are able to keep control of the puck, cycle it back down, and just great positioning there. The positioning there by Kemp keeps